Hello everybody and welcome back. This is a week in my life. You guys tend to like these videos. Right now it is Saturday at 5:30 and I'm going to take my dog Lola on a walk to pick up my brother from a neighbor's house. Alrighty, Lola is in her harness that she hates and she's dripping onto me right now. But we are gonna get going. This dog is not walk trained, so she kind of pulls you, but she's light, so it's okay. It is cooled out, and Lola wants to run, so we're running. We're almost there. Look at me being fit. Right, right here in their driveway. But I think I hear him in the backyard, so we're gonna go to the backyard.
Because she wants you to come home for dinner. Hi, Coco! Bye, Coco! Come on, Lo.
Alright. We're running back. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Lola is being the queen she is and making me walk her. Oh my gosh. Lola.
Okay, we can go now.
Home sweet home. Here's our Halloween decorations. Cute. We are back home and it's 6 o'clock and I'm having leftover spaghetti.
When did you come back? I thought you said.
Alright guys, I keep forgetting to film, but it is 7:30 right now. And I'm just kind of chilling. My parents are out. They'll be back before I have to go to bed. But yeah, I'm just here with my little brother and my dog. Alrighty everybody, it is 7:45 and I'm going to do a 3-marker challenge with myself because I am really, really, really bored. I've got these like cute little ones I'm going to use. I'm just going to pour them out into 3, I guess. Alright guys, I'm going to shut my eyes and we're going to pick the colors. My eyes are shut right now. We're going to pick this one first because this one just seems at it. I hope you guys can see that. And then we're gonna pick this one. And then this one. Alrighty. I got a yellow, a blue, and a purple. We're gonna try and work with this. So the blue wasn't working and I couldn't think of anything. So this is how it turned out on this side. And I had to pick another color because the blue wasn't working. It is now 8 o'clock and I am so bored. I have nothing to do. Yeah. Alright everybody, I am brushing my hair out and I think I might film like a YouTube short or something. So yeah. Guys, I have my eye and it really hurts. Oh my gosh. Ow. Oh my gosh. Alright everybody, I did not end up filming a short because they're turning out too bad. But my mom just texted me and said that me and my brother should get you ready for bed and they're gonna be home soon. It's in my eye again. Ow! Oh my gosh. Okay, we're gonna get ready now.
All I do to get ready for bed, change my pajamas and brush my teeth. So it's not very excessive. But yeah, so I'll see you guys tomorrow morning. Good night.
Good morning, everybody. It is Sunday morning. My family would be going to church right now, but my brothers have like baseball and soccer games and stuff, so we can't. Alrighty, guys, Lola is just taking a little nap on me, and so I can't really nap, but I'm kind of just chilling right now. Alright, for breakfast, I'm having avocado toast with egg. Alright, guys, I'm gonna go get in the shower. It's around 10 a.m. right now, so see you guys after. Okay, so I didn't really feel like showering. I showered yesterday before I started recording, so I'm just not going to do today, but I will record and be getting ready. Alrighty, everybody, I just got ready, I changed into clothes, I do my hair, I did a little bit of makeup, I brushed my teeth, flossed, and I actually have to have toothpaste with fluoride in it because I might have had a few cavities at the dentist, but I have been really good about brushing my teeth ever since I found out I had cavities. So I just took my hair in a little side ponytail, it's super easy, and I'm wearing some black leggings, I'm going to use them today. And this super cute Target yellow sweatshirt. Almost all my clothes are from Target because it's cheap and amazing. So, yes, I am all ready now and I feel way better when I'm ready. And now our bathroom is a complete yellow sweatshirt. But yeah, that's my how I get ready usually. Alright, y'all, it is 12:30, and I'm just having an apple. Alrighty, everybody, I haven't updated you guys in a while. It's 2 o'clock, and me and Austin are playing hide and seek right now. Alrighty, I am about to FaceTime my bestie, Presley. Alright. Lily is sleeping. I'm gonna try and get her to wake up without her waking up. Lifted her head up, but I think she's back asleep. That'd be super boring. Lola ended up waking up and I'm having chocolate milk. We turned on a candle and I forgot to tell you guys. And it had lots of wax. Austin has a friend over from baseball. He might pass us. Maybe. His name is... We're gonna spy on them. We are gonna make chocolate chip cookies, so I'm gonna fast forward the bid.
All right, everybody, I'm with my neighbor, Sam. She just came over and is 4:49 right now, 4:50, and we're going to do some TikTok dances, like, when I see you, I go coconuts, and we're going to do Gallo Boom. So, yeah, love and miss you. It is now around 7, it's 7 o'clock, and you guys just saw my dog Lola chasing me around. I'm just kind of chilling because these are how these weekends go when we don't really have anything. Honestly, most weekends we have like a party or something, like not at our house, but like we go somewhere or something. Today we chilled. We made the chocolate chip cookies, so I have not tried yet. But yeah, I'm chilling right now, so. Yeah.
All right. I'm gonna have a chocolate chip cookie. Oh my gosh. These look so good and soft.
Just tidying up. Oh, why is that in here? It's strange. Okay, well, anyway, I'm just putting away a game.
Jingle.
That me. Can you guys believe that this shelf here, just like this little shelving, used to be our whole pantry? I don't know how we did. Really don't. But yeah, I'm tidying up. I had to put away a few things. And put away some shoes, obviously, and I'm gonna get ready early so that way I can go to bed later. That's my little trick. But yeah. Alexa, set an alarm for 6:45 a.m.
Alarm set for 6:45 a.m. tomorrow.
Holy cow, guys, the high is 42 tomorrow. Alrighty, guys, I just changed into my pajamas and now I'm going to brush my teeth and floss and yeah. Alrighty, everybody, I brushed my teeth and flossed and now I'm just gonna hang out downstairs and chill with my family for a while. Alrighty, guys, I'm gonna go to bed. See you guys tomorrow at 6:45. Peace. Good morning, everybody. It is Monday morning, which stinks. 7:10 right now, but we have one full day of school today, and then a half day tomorrow, and then it's all break for the rest of the week. So today will be kind of a short video because I'm at school and I can't record at school. Guys, you guys, if you have not already, should try this breakfast chocolate milk. It is so good. I had it yesterday. It has tons of protein and is easy. It has easy to go prepare steps on the back. Just pour in the milk, pour it in, and it's amazing. And it tastes like chocolate milk, and it is healthy. It has 13 grams of protein and 21 vitamins and plus. So this is amazing, but again, it's not a sponsor. Austin, pour yourself a bowl of cereal. Alrighty guys, this is my favorite part about our morning, is waking up little Lola. She's in her kennel right here. It's covered by my mom's cardigan. Mommy, you wanna say hi? Are you happy to be out of there? Oh yeah! She grabs her piggy right away. It's her favorite. She's just stretching.
Alright guys, now I'm going to brush my teeth.
Already everybody is 7:25 and I'm gonna head downstairs to put on my shoes so I am prepared. She is still at it. What are you doing, dog? Right, it is 7:38. That's when me and my brothers head out. And here's our Halloween decorations. Spooky. And so yeah, we're heading out. We're walking toward the bus stop. Guys, we're waiting for the bus stop right now. It's cold today. Alrighty, the bus is coming. Here it is. Alright, only half an hour left of school and then we're done! Alright guys, we're at 10 minutes of recess. It was cold and snowing.
Miss us, sorry.
So cold.
I'm freezing.
I know, it's supposed to be cold.
Wow! Yes, finally, school is over and I'm so excited. I'm gonna head to my mom's office because she's a nurse. So yeah!
Oh look, hello mother.
Is it like...
Alright, guys, look what he does, it's all red, guys. Finally, school is over. So, yeah, I ride the bus in the mornings, and then the days when my mom works for a nurse, she's half time. Then I go home with her.
Like, you didn't go to Austin's soccer games, but it was really pretty to this game.
Whoa, did you drop it? She's pretending to drop it, guys, so I'll grab it for her. Oh! Uh-oh! Uh-oh! You dropped it, Loli! Alright, guys. I am having a bread stick for a snack. All right, everybody, for dinner we are having vegetables, wings, milk, and potatoes are coming.
Almost 10.
Yeah. I need your duty to catch a touchdown pass. And clutch up.
All right, everybody, now I'm going to get in the shower. It is around 7 o'clock right now. Never mind, we're gonna go watch my brother play basketball for the first time for a little bit. Then I will shower, I promise. Alright, everybody, we're walking in to Austin's basketball place.
What? Yeah, that's what you said. Can't steal when they have the ball.
Jam my finger. literally just got home, and now, guys, I am going to shower. Ready? Watch this cool transition. That was not a good transition at all. Anyways, guys, I'm out of the shower and just chilling. All right, everybody, I am going about to get ready for bed and brush my teeth and stuff. And then I will see you guys tomorrow morning. Good morning, everybody. It is 6:50 right now. I am super tired, just woke up, and I have not brushed my hair yet. But I'm in clothes, and I'm just kind of chilling with my dog because I just got her up. All right, guys, for breakfast, I am going to have some toast. So yeah, and I like to put some cinnamon and sugar on. Yum. Alright, guys, we're gonna head upstairs to brush our. You wanna come? Do you wanna come? Okay. I'm gonna go upstairs to brush my teeth. Also, guys, I don't know if I told you, but today is a half day, because we have fall break at our school, but we don't have Columbus Day off, but we do have fall break. So, it's Tuesday, and it's a half day, and then Wednesday, Thursday, Friday are off, and obviously, the weekend. Guys, this feels so weird. I'm wearing a coat right now because the high is 40. Oh my goodness, it is freezing. But yeah, at least now I have a coat, I guess. We're walking to the bus stop right now. All right, everybody, we are on the bus. We're right now heading to school. Alright, everybody, school just ended and my mom. We are leaving the school right this second. It's a short half day. Alright, everybody, we're in the car. Alright, everybody, walking into Starbucks right now. We're gonna head to Old Navy next. Tell we went to Old Navy and I'm gonna do a little haul. Alright, so you guys already saw all these things. We got little clips that I'm still gonna show you guys them. So first, this sweater, and you guys, I don't know if you guys can see that, you guys can see it. This is the cutest thing ever. It's like a little cropped and so perfect for those colder days. I also got this yellow flannel that's super cute, buttoned or unbuttoned. And overall, that's just, oh my goodness. Overall, it's super cute. And my favorite thing, my personal favorite, are these boots. I mean, seriously, guys, they're actually mismatched right now. But these are the cutest things I have ever saw. All right, everybody, my mom just braided my hair and I'm changing my leotard. And I'm ready for gymnastics, which starts at 6:30, but it's half an hour away, so my friends picked me up 6. And so I'm just kind of chilling right now. Honestly, I chill a lot. But one thing I've been wanting to do is make a calendar for like the next month, because I did it in June.
obviously June is over now, so I'm going to do it for November because it's getting towards the end of October.
Okay guys, so my dad printed out a November calendar, so I'm going to just work on this. So far, this is what I've got for November, and this calendar is so cute. For dinner tonight, I'm having chicken, bacon-wrapped chicken with cheese inside, squash, disgusting, and potatoes. Kind of the same as yesterday, except yesterday we had beans. Alright, everybody, it is now around 5:45, and my friends should be coming in 5 to 10 minutes to pick me up for gymnastics. All I bring is my water bottle and a chapstick because my lips get chapped. All right guys, my friend just showed up at my door and I am going to leave and I will see you guys at gymnastics, hopefully. All right guys, we're at gymnastics. I'll see you guys later. This is my friend Maddie.
Everybody, we're heading to bars.
We're leaving gymnastics. But the second. All right everybody, we're in
the car.
A car heading home.
Tired.
Yeah, we're tired. Hi,
Maddie. Hi.
Okay, guys, so I'm gonna go to bed. I will see you guys tomorrow. Good night.
All right, everybody. I just woke up and I have a doctor's appointment, just like a checkup today. And so I'm just eating some oatmeal for breakfast. All right, guys, so it is fall break. So I'm not like skipping school to go to a doctor's appointment, but yeah. I know I've told you guys it's fall break, just in case you're a little confused. Alright guys, here's the fit, the flannel I showed you guys yesterday, or navy, black leggings, white tank top. I took out my braids, and I'm gonna throw on the shoes that I got. Alright everybody, we are getting in the car right now, and yeah, I honestly am not scared at all. I feel like a lot of people are kind of scared. I'm not scared. Only for a checkup, like, I feel like I'm sick or anything, so it's cold in here. Alright guys, we're in the doctor room waiting for the nurse to come.
My mom's on a phone call right now, but I did three shots, two on this arm, one on this arm. It hurts. And a finger prick for some reason. I don't know. But
you've been together all the time.
So bad. We are on our way to get my friend.
Everybody has to sleep over at each other's house.
Okay, everybody, this is my friend Reese. You might have seen her in a few of my videos, and she's just hanging out because it is fall break. So, yeah, my mom is probably getting Chick-fil-A right now. We don't actually know. Alright, everybody, we just filmed a TikTok. It's going to be on my YouTube page. So, go check that out if you have not already. And we're just kind of chilling. Alright, everybody, we are taking Lola on a walk, and it is freezing.
It's really cold. This sweater keeps.
Alright guys, I forgot about to record, but we had Chick-fil-A for lunch. Alright guys, I just changed clothes because my annoying little brother poured water on me, but I kind of did it at first, but that's okay.
We pranked him.
We pranked him, so we poured water on him, and we're just making tons of YouTube shorts. Honestly guys, go check out my YouTube channel right now.
What you watching this video on?
Mm-hmm. Guys, we just made homemade, I keep edible cookie dough. It's so good. Okay everybody, we're in the car heading to a trampoline. No way. Yes, Reese. Yes, Macy. Yes, We are heading to college.
Shoot.
Yeah, I know.
And I guess we should.
Please.
Bye.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
All right, guys, we are back home. We just dropped off my friend Reese, and my aunt just texted me wondering if I wanted to come over and help with the little kids later tonight. So I think I might do that right now. It's like around 4:15, and she asked to come over at 6:30. All right, everybody, for dinner, we are having squash and stroganoff. Everybody, I'm with Ainsley. Ainsley, say hi.
Hi.
We're about to go potty. So yeah. And we're gonna hang out with the little kids. She has a little sister named Quinn. And who's your other brother? Your older brother. What's his name?
Cade.
So yeah.
Quinn!
Say.
Come here.
Watch this, how far I
can. Here I am!
Ainsley!
Hey guys, this is Quinn.
Can you give me a...
Oh, do you want me to help you?
And then you put the house.
Oh, you want this off?
That actually hurt.
That, what did you do, Kate? Are you okay? I'm gonna take off like the whole table. This is cold. Ainsley, show me how you get up all by yourself. Yay! Quinn, you wanna get down? Okay, Quinn, you're.
Look, I made it! Oh. I made it!
You made it in?
Yeah!
Ainsley, show them how you make it in.
Okay.
Okay, are you okay, buddy? Okay. Ow, that must have hurt. Oh, so close, it rolled back to you! So close!
Ow.
No, I don't want you going back up there. That was kind of scary. I have to watch you a lot. Okay. No.
Hey, look at
it. Oh, my goodness. Kate, look at you. No. You want help? Okay. Ainsley, you still trying?
Ow.
Oh, my goodness. This stroller is hard. Quinn!
Hi.
You want to get up on the ping pong table?
I got to.
Oscar and me were playing from this.
Okay, you want to come out? Need a little help? Good job, girly. Oh. Okay. Oh my gosh. How did you even manage to get up there? Whoa. We are back downstairs. Kids, say hi.
Hi. Hi.
Kid, I'm kind of bored. Do you want to go upstairs?
No. I want to play football.
No, I don't. Uh-oh, a forest. A big, dark forest. We can't go over it. We can't go under it. Oh, no. We've got to go through it. Stumble trip. Because I think I have to leave soon, but I'll come over tomorrow morning, okay?
Why do you have to leave?
Because my dad's going to come and pick me up. Okay, bye. Alright, everybody, we are home and I'm going to go to bed.
Watch me brush my teeth in 2 seconds. Boom. Done. Just like that. Okay, guys. I just changed into some pajamas, and I'm going to bed. I will see you guys tomorrow morning to go watch my baby cousins again. Good morning, everybody. I just woke up, and I changed into some clothes. Same thing I wore yesterday. But the thing is, Austin poured water on me yesterday, so I had to change out of those clothes and change into a new sweater. But I'm changing back into these clothes now for today. So yeah. All right, everybody, we are driving over there right now to go see my baby cousins again. Quinn, say hello.
Who is it?
It's just like a video. Right, Quinn?
Yeah.
Whoa! What are you doing?
Yeah. Are you a necklace? real flip with the stroller. Ainsley, do you want to try?
Like this.
Oh.
Like tip me over.
Oh gosh. Okay.
Can you hide the mask for us?
Not right now.
Everybody, we just ate breakfast. For breakfast, I had perviches, which is basically like a Dutch pancake. And now we're playing outside the unicorn game, and Ainsley's little sister, Quinn, just went down, and Cade's the unicorn. Yeah. Cade,
I said, show me how you kiss her.
Show who?
Ainsley, show me how you kiss her. Do it, Ainsley.
Oh, thank you.
It's that. Go! They're racing.
They're racing?
So you think it was a sinus infection, right? You get those. Yeah. Well, I mean, I didn't realize it was a little bit like.
Quinn, are you standing on my legs? Oh my. Quinn, no. No.
Peter Pan.
Okay. Ow, that did not hurt. That did not hurt. I'm kind of just chilling, reading books right now. Quinn, bye-bye. Look at your computer. Oh, oh. Oh my goodness. Turn that off. Ainsley's just chilling watching Peter Pan, right, Ains?
Well, can I tell you? Go down there!
Let's go down the slide?
No, let's go on there!
Come on, Louise. Girlie, be careful. No, you gotta go down the stairs, girlie. Go, go! Okay. You're a nice doggy, so I can't run away from you? Okay, do you want to go down the slide? Let's go down the slide, James.
Can you say, let's go down the slide, doggy?
Let's go down the slide, doggy.
Rip, okay.
Go, Ainsley, go!
On my belly.
Oh, no, let's just sit. Okay.
No!
Go, Ains.
Bye, bye!
Okay. I'm going! Which one do you want to go on? This one? All right, guys, we're heading back in the car. Bye-bye. Mwah. All right, guys, we're heading inside. Quinners. Oh, my goodness. Girly. Stop. You scared me. Are you blowing your nose? No. Only three. No more. All right, guys, I just escaped to the bathroom. Kids are cray cray. Key gives Stella a hug, a big old hug. You want to ride the horsey?
I'll show you.
No?
No, let's just play
a ping pong game. Look it! Hey, Ainsley, make sure she doesn't touch anything. Yeah. Take it away. Quinn, what are you doing in the back box of tomatoes?
Yeah, she thinks my tomato balls are hard enough.
Yeah. Whoa.
Wow,
right? Oh my goodness. Okay. Bye. She's in this little baby thing.
Granny, you did it! Yay, Granny!
All right, a full day. I forgot to film dinner. And yeah, we're heading in.
I'm a rat.
Really?
I wrote a song about a tortilla.
Yeah. Red Ruby, we're heading into gymnastics Thursday night. So my friend picked me up again. Red Ruby, we're at gymnastics.
Hi.
I'm Maddie.
Yeah. Oh, actually, no. I'm Alexa.
I guess we're off to floor.
Off to floor we go.
Go ahead.
Say we're off to vault. Maddie, say hi.
You got me.
On our way to bars. Guys, on our way to Bean.
Just in here.
Okay.
Getting in the car.
I actually made it. Alright, everybody, we are driving home. Maddie.
Bye. Bye, Maddie.
Bye.
Bye. You're welcome.
My dog is sniffing me because my cousins have a dog and I was over at their house all day. But I'm gonna go to bed and I'll see you guys in the morning. Good night.
Good morning, everybody. I'm just gonna eat some cereal for breakfast.
Alright, guys, I forgot to tell you guys, but I did shower on Wednesday and now I'm gonna shower again on Friday. So I shower Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Right, everybody, I just got out of the shower. I'm wearing this super cute kind of oversized t-shirt. It says Weekend Forever because I really wish the weekend was forever. And of course, my everyday wear every single day, a black pair of leggings. I'm going to brush my hair and blow dry, which I will time lapse. I do not have much time. My Aunt Nick, the one who has the baby cousins, is coming at 9:30. They wanted to go to a pumpkin patch with me. So she's coming at 9:30 and it is currently 9. So I have half an hour to get ready and blow dry my hair and be all ready and be waiting out. So yeah. Alright, guys, I just finished blow drying my hair. It's not fully dried, but basically. And I am flossing and brushing right now. Alright, everybody, I know this is going to be super sad, but when I go to the pumpkin patch, I'm not planning on recording. I think it's just hard for me to bring my iPod. Oh my gosh, my iPad. Like everywhere, I'm like trying to find a place to put it, and then if I put it in a bag, I don't want to be carrying a bag around all day. So I'm just going to be leaving it at home, sadly, but surely. It won't be fun. It's just with 30 little kids. So it's not like I'm going to do anything fun. We might stay there for maybe an hour and then go home. Nothing fun. You're not missing out, guys. Alright, guys, I'm leaving. Bye. Hello, everybody. I'm finally home. We went to the pumpkin patch, then we ate lunch at home. We had people, so basically, my grandma just makes my own. It's like salami as a head, macaroni and cheese as a body, watermelon and avocado as arms and legs, little pieces of raspberries for the eyes and nose. It's super good. And so, yeah. And now I am home and it is 3:30. Yeah. It is now 4 and I will show you guys a few pictures that we got of the pumpkin patch. Some of them are my little cousins, but most of them have me in it. Alright, everybody, as you guys just saw in that video, I finally got my double run up by camp break. I'm so happy, and I'll be trying out at gymnastics. And yeah. But I'm just gonna kind of chilling right now on my business floor. Alright, everybody, it is 5:40. I'm having a banana and leftover stroganoff that we had yesterday for Din Din.
Lola's taking a bath and being a good girl about it.
Good job.
She's not trying to jump out.
What a good pupkins, huh?
All right, guys, I have upside down glasses on. So this is like, oh my goodness. So I'm literally everything is upside down. There you guys are. Oh, okay. So yeah. All right, guys, it is 8:50 and a lot has happened since I first left you at 6. So my mom, first I'm going to show off why my eyes are like this. My mom wanted to, okay. So my mom did my makeup because she wanted to use my sparkly eyeshadow. And why we found that sparkly eyeshadow is because we organized the bathroom upstairs. It was a disaster. And then we played ping pong for a while. But yeah, I'm going to show you the upstairs. Oh, you need skincare things and makeup things and bath bombs and hair supplies? We've got it for you. This, oh my gosh, I don't have a before photo. But this is such a big transformation. This is all my hair stuff. It's like the travel bag, bath bombs, like hair chalk back there, makeup right here, skincare, a tree hut, Vaseline, like whatever. And then, it's my little cabinet. This one has basic makeup things, highlighter, mascara, blush. Blush and lip gloss, hairbrush, and crimper. And this is the cabinet. That's all the toothbrushes and plus mouthwash, and also my brother's Invisalign. And then we have floss, toothpaste, toothbrush, and more floss. So yeah, that's our bathroom. And
alright, everybody, I'm going to go to bed. As always, I'll see you guys in the morning. Good night.
Good morning, everybody. I just woke up and we are going to get Dunkin' Donuts for breakfast. Look at, we got Boston creams, like little pumpkin Boston creams. We got spider donuts.
Alright, everybody, this is half of the spider one. We cut it in half. It has a little donut hole in the middle. Alright, everybody, I just got all ready. My neighbor Sam is coming over in 2 minutes because it is 10:28. I made my bed and I'm just wearing a Begin Forever shirt and like leggings that don't go like all the way down because it's supposed to be warm today. So that's what I am going to be wearing, and yeah, she should be here any second. All right, she just rang the doorbell.
No, hello.
All right, everybody, Sam is over right now, and we have this YouTube channel together. It's called Foodie. Go check that out. It's right there. And it's just cooking videos, so we're preparing for another cooking video forward.
What if they are?
Hi, Lola. Alright, everybody! It is 2:30 and we're eating sugar cookies that we made all by ourselves, which is on my YouTube channel. And we did not end up eating lunch. Alright, guys, our very close family friends invited us over for dinner. So here's my fit. Obviously, the same thing every single day. The flannel, the shirt, and shorts because it's warm today.
I'm going to practice volleyball outside because if you guys don't know, I don't know if I've ever told you guys, I want to get in the volleyball team when I'm in middle school.
Alright, everybody, I'm in the car right now. We're still in the garage, but we are going to go over to our family friend's house now. It is around 5:35 right now.
Alright, we're here.
Alright, everybody, we're waiting for the other family to get here, and we're going to play outside. Everybody, Cora, say hi.
Hi.
Hi. I'm like on a hoverboard. Oh my goodness. Hi. Ready?
Can you pull up to say
hi? Hi.
I'm here for the show.
All right, guys, we're about to eat pizza for dinner.
Watch out for dogs.
Alrighty, everybody, we ate dinner and I'm heading downstairs. And like, we just built forts. And yeah, for dinner we had like pizza, salad, chips.
That's what you.
Alright, here's my foot. Okay, hold on. Here's Cora's beautiful foot. And and Lila came, but yeah, but I'm trying to make mine more like home soon, so like we'll work on it. Lila, you ready? Here's Lila's. Oh my goodness, it looks so great. Hello everybody. So we're gonna head to the Dollar Tree. It's 7:30 and it's super dark right now. But yeah. Excuse you. So yeah.
Before you get back,
my hips go from left to right, from left to right, from left to right. The Dollar Tree, we're here. Guys, let's go to the candy aisle. Where's the candy aisle? Don't lose me, Austin.
I won't.
So far, I've got like these Airhead things, and I'm trying to find like the good green mints. I don't know where they are.
And you guys are still here. So.
Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready. We're ready. We're ready. I found them. Alright, putting our things on.
Guys, we're heading home from the Dollar Tree.
Yes.
You guys did have the cup I got.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, what did you get?
That was 16. Oh,
yeah.
I got the, oh gosh. Oh, the gummy bear thingy.
Oh, nice.
I don't know. It's like Haribo or Haribo. I don't
know. Haribo.
Right here. And then I got prison rights. That's what my dad did. My dad did the same thing.
We got some food. Alright, everybody. Here's a fort tour. So, my whole fort. So we go into the side, and you have a beautiful piece of art, and you have these little things. Goodness, they're kind of creepy. And neon. Oh my goodness! Here's our snack section. So you have extra cheddar goldfish, some white cheddar cheeses, some mints. These are them. Let's see whose is better. Oh, that's what I was looking
for. Okay, you can flip both of them over. They're mixed around, so okay. You don't know.
One of them is Lila's, one of them is Cora's.
I'm gonna guess. Let's see some.
Oh. Here's the drawings.
So which one is better?
Right, everybody!
Yes, you can sit over there. Sir, are there new seats for you?
No room.
Well, we just had s'mores, and now we're gonna watch a movie.
No room. Okay, let's just move. Before I pass out.
We're watching a movie. Alright, everybody, we just played a few family games and played Ghost MacGyver. Now we're back upstairs. Alright, guys, it is 11:15 and we're watching a movie. We're finishing up the one that we started. And also, I already changed in my pajamas, but we're probably gonna brush our teeth and floss and stuff like that after the movie. Alright, guys. Now, we're gonna brush our teeth. Alright, everybody. It is nighttime and I'm about to go to bed. I just finished brushing my teeth and stuff like that. But I realized it is Saturday night, which means this has been a week in my life. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really enjoy it.
making videos for you guys, and I hope you guys enjoy watching them as well. Make sure to like and subscribe if you have not already. I'm trying to get up to 300. Let's try and make that happen. And goodbye. Love you.